Get ready for a film concept that's out of this world. Actor Tom Cruise and Elon Musk SpaceX are working on a project with NASA to shoot an action film in outer space, Deadline reported on Monday. Cruise is known for taking daring risks while making his films. He scaled the world's tallest building, the Burj Khalifa, for the 2011 movie Mission Impossible: Ghost Protocol. And Musk isn't new to the entertainment world. He's appeared in numerous movies and TV shows, often playing himself. In 2019, Musk voiced a mutated version of himself named Elon Tusk on the Adult Swim animated show Rick and Morty. In what seems like an article straight out of parody newspaper The Onion, the Deadline report says, it's not a Mission Impossible film and no studio is in the mix at this stage. The movie would be the first narrative feature film shot in outer space, and while details are sketchy, the report says it would be filmed in Musk's spaceship. The first ever launch of astronauts to the International Space Station aboard a SpaceX spacecraft is set for May 27, NASA Administrator Jim Bridenstine said just last week. No mention was made of Cruise or when he might board a spacecraft.